On the 14th day of November, in we launched our boats and put to sea from Tinnaberna green. The northwest wind began to blow as night began to fall, and the fishermen being high to sea at the mercy of the swan. It was in that sad and fearful hour each man he took his oar, but all our efforts were in vain. We could not make the shore. We sat and watched the fading hills that smiled behind the foam. Bid adieu to Tinnaberna and the friends we left at home. Our boat's been small, well rigged with all, we're unable far to sail. The time looks fast, so in the name of God, our friends we must turn tail. We saw them kneel and pray as their boats were turned and passed, and one by one, neath those fearful waves, our neighbors they were lost. Our skipper John watched the fleeting clouds that swept across the sky, saying, boys, don't lose your courage until the moon will rise. The hours dragged by and the storm did die. Our hopes returned anew. In the pale moonlight, on that stormy night, Tinnaberna came into view. We reached the shore in the morning with our paddles all gathered there, and on their faces we could see the look of dark despair. Of the seven boats, only one returned the story far to tell. May they rest in peace, those fishermen, the ones